They're just right for each other, aren't they?
Who?
Fitzroy and Comstock. Mr. Lin, my God, I was so set on getting to Paris. I didn't really think that...
He couldn't have known this would happen.
I had a role in this catastrophe. If you want to pretend that we're purely innocents in this, then that's your prerogative, but...
Hello? Fink?
I saw you die, Booker. With my own eyes.
Fitzroy. Listen, I got you your guns. I'm here for my airship.
But my Booker DeWitt died for the Vox Populi. You either an imposter or a ghost. My Booker DeWitt was a hero to the cause, a story to tell your children. You just complicate the narrative.
Wash away your enemies. Hold to grab enemies and release to reel them in for punishment.
Can you- Can you open this, Elizabeth?
Come on. Give me something challenging. All yours.
Ugh!
Kill that child. Booker, we have to do something. We have to act. We have to get in there. Come on, Booker, we've got to get out of here. Boost me up. Go to the window and distract Daisy. Go!
Is this it? Is this your movement, Daisy?
This is what needs to be done. You see, the Founders ain't nothing but weeds. Cut them down and they just grow back. If you want to get rid of the weed, you gotta pull it up from the root. It's the only way to be...
Elizabeth.
Yes, it runs in the family.
Elizabeth. Whoa, hey, easy.